Testosterone is a sex hormone found in both men and women, but it is primarily associated with male characteristics. It is mainly produced in the testicles in men and in smaller amounts in the ovaries in women. Testosterone plays multiple important roles in the body, such as development of the penis and testes, deepening of the voice during puberty, appearance of facial and pubic hair, muscle size and strength, bone growth and strength, sex drive or libido, and sperm production. Abnormally low or high levels of testosterone can impact physical and mental health, leading to symptoms such as decreased sex drive, fatigue, mood changes, and reduced bone density. In this video, we will discuss 5 best foods to increase testosterone levels. So let's get started. There are several foods that may help increase testosterone levels naturally. Here are 5 of the best foods to boost testosterone. Number 1, fatty fish and fish oil. A number of studies have shown that low-fat diet is linked to low production of testosterone. Fatty fish and fish oils are sources of good fats, known as omega-3 fatty acids. These compounds have numerous health benefits, such as supporting heart and joint health. They also contain zinc and vitamin D, which are also beneficial for hormonal health. Number 2, leafy green vegetables. Leafy green vegetables such as spinach, kale, and collard greens are high in magnesium, which may help promote healthy testosterone levels. Number 3, cocoa products. Cocoa products such as cocoa powder and cacao nibs are high in magnesium and flavonoid antioxidants, both of which are important for testosterone. Studies suggest that certain flavonoids, including cocoa flavonoids such as quercetin and apigenin, may help increase testosterone production from cells in the testicles called Leydig cells. These cells are responsible for 95% of total testosterone production in men. Number 4, avocados. Avocados are high in healthy fats, fiber, and potassium, which may help support healthy testosterone levels. Plus, avocados contain magnesium and a mineral called boron, which studies indicate may benefit testosterone levels. Number 5, eggs. Eggs are a good source of protein, vitamin D, and cholesterol, which is a precursor to testosterone production. Egg yolk is also rich in selenium, a mineral that acts as an antioxidant in the body. According to some test tube and animal studies, selenium may help enhance the production of testosterone. It's important to note that while these foods may help support healthy testosterone levels, they should be consumed as part of a balanced diet. Additionally, if you have low testosterone, it's important to follow a medical professional's recommendations. We hope you have liked this video. Please support us by subscribing to our channel.